Christmas morning, I hear from my partner. He wants a param all over. You know he's a Christmas zester. He don't fret no corona. But one thing I never like at all is to spend Christmas in hospital. So if you want, we go paranging. This is what we go be doing. Man, I'm Jeffrey, oh. Get up, it's Christmas morning. Rowdy say we social distancing. Oh Lord, it's Christmas morning. Man, I'm Jeffrey, oh. Get up, it's Christmas morning. Now we outside, we are coming in. Oh Lord, it's Christmas morning. Man, I'm Jeffrey, oh. Get up, it's Christmas morning. Mask a black cake through the curtain. Oh Lord, it's Christmas morning. So my Jeffrey started quarreling. She say COVID can't do she nothing. But me ain't no war wrong with she. The woman, she just turned 93. She say, come and eat a piece of ham. Like she don't listen to Parastram. If you want me to taste your turkey, just put it down in the gallery. Madam Jeffrey, oi, wake up, it's Christmas morning. Rowdy say we social distancing. Oh Lord, it's Christmas morning. Madam Jeffrey, oi, get up, it's Christmas morning. Mask me black cake through the Christmas morning. If you smell that nice sweet pastel scent, I take it in from the pavement with my nice face mask and my quattro. I plan to get she a solo. I ain't come here with no gathering. I'm not even checking you in. This year I'm taking good extra care, cause I want to see she next year. Madam Jeffrey, oi, get up, it's Christmas morning. Rowley say we social distancing. Oh Lord, it's Christmas morning. Madam Jeffrey, oi, get up, it's Christmas morning. Pass me cocktail through the curtain. Oh Lord, it's Christmas morning. Madam Jeffrey, oi, get up, it's Christmas morning. Nice, okay, we not coming in. Oh God, it's Christmas morning. Madam Jeffrey, oi, wake up, it's Christmas morning. Rowley say we social distancing. Oh Lord, it's Christmas morning. Madam Jeffrey, oi, get up, it's Christmas morning. Mark the black cake through the curtain. Oh Lord, it's Christmas morning.
Bilabali bilabalim li bim bidim labadam did I.
Way yo yo yadam gadam did I.
Bilam belim bilim li bim bidim labadam did I. What is wrong with this world we live in today? I say, so much people going astray on the Broadway. Idleness and pleasure seeking, having sway on the minds today, as though people forget to pray. I see children being left alone without parental direction. After school alone, at home, in front of the television. In Sesame Street is the example they must follow. Is a froggy baby mentality gonna rule us tomorrow? You see, when you train a child how to go, when they get old, they're moving so. When you're too young and you're bending too long, it's hard to straighten when it's old. Turn your whole life around. Come, change your attitude. The best time to start is when you are young. I said, change your attitude. Don't wait till your
sick in the hospital. To change your attitude, stop being carnal and be spiritual. People walking around in a mental haze, and they love to laze, and wouldn't even lift up their voice in praise. If we don't take heed and mend our ways, one of these days we gon' set this entire world ablaze. South. International commerce is rumors of wars and wars all about. And this is the example our children will follow. The schoolyard will be the battlefield of tomorrow. You see, when you train a child how to go, when they get old, they're moving so. When you're too young and your head is wrong, it's hard to stretch. Bread on the water, come sun or rain.
Change your attitude.
What goes around comes around again.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us today in our finale, Take the Stage for 2020. Wow. 2020 was indeed an unforgettable year for many reasons. As we know, the world was plunged into a pandemic, but also 2020 brought out the resilience, the kindness, the strength in all of us. And as we end the year with another virtual edition, online edition of Take the Stage, I want to give some thanks. I would first like to thank the Creator for life, for life and to afford us the opportunity to continue to provide safe spaces for self-expression. We have been hosting Take the Stage bimonthly for over a year now. And since April of this year, we have gone online, we have gone virtual. We had our Take the Stage in the Gael, we had Take the Stage as Black, we had Great as a TDS, Open Mic Susu, Bring Two and Come. And now we are here for I'll Be Home for Christmas. So I would like to thank our hardworking team at Roots Foundation, but I would like to single out two individuals, Emmanuel Villafana and Isaiah John. These two youth, I think we should give them a round of applause. These two young men have went way and beyond the call of duty. I really want to thank them for their diligence, their commitment, and their ability to not just adapt to this new normal, but to maneuver the challenges of COVID to create this amazing showcase for you tonight. So thank you to Emmanuel and Isaiah John. Take the Stage is indeed a signature event. Take the Stage was first conceptualized by a former staff member, Chanel Pariag. And Chanel, I want to personally dedicate this edition of Take the Stage to you. Love you, Chanel, and we thank you for your vision in creating this platform. And we really hope that you have lived up to your vision of this event as conceptualized by you. I would like to end by making an announcement. Roots Foundation, like many other organizations, we worked very hard in 2020. Even we and all went beyond the call of duty. And this did not go unnoticed. We would like to take this opportunity to thank the IBIS Management Associates Incorporated out of Curacao. They awarded Roots Foundation the Organization of the Year, and we received an award from them of $2,000. So we'd like to thank the IBIS Management Associates. They are also celebrating 20 years in 2020. So, I would like to really thank everyone, thank all our supporters, thank our sponsor partners who continue to work alongside us, the U.S. Embassy, Port of Spain, Massey Foundation, PowerGen, the Ministry of Youth Development and National Services, the Ministry of Education, Digicel Foundation. Now we have so many sponsors and partners, eTech. I want to thank you all for your continued support and your continued trust and belief in our programs. Thank you all. Have an enjoyable evening. Remember, we have a rerun of this program tomorrow, please God, on Boxing Day, and have a prosperous and bright new year. See you all in 2021. Thank you. Good evening.
Merry Christmas, everyone. I would like to welcome you all to the Christmas edition of Take the Stage. I'll be home for Christmas, but as you all can see, I am not home right now. I am not home. I say it's Christmas Day. You know, I doesn't really be doing, I like the food. I'm going to get food after, but I say, you know, I don't really take the stage. I say I starting from early. So we out here in Palmis here. In Palmis, in the Southlands here today. And now I tell you how rich here. So you have going San Fernando Hill. And reach by the hill and they say, we ain't opening until 6. So he was like, wait, man. Where you go? So Emmanuel was like, I know a place. And now we here in Palmis. We in South, in the Southlands. Or let's say we don't come down South. We here. No, we here now. We here. So, to start off the show, I'm telling you, the show going to be nice today. It's our Christmas edition. We home. We going to start the show real nice. So we have a young lady by the name of Ariel coming to give us something nice on the pan to open up and melody vibe. So Ariel, take the stage. Yeah, that was Ariel Harichan. Hey, all I want for Christmas on the steel pan. Yeah, we get anything. All I want to know why I down here. Just playing out of light and sick. Let's go. But I don't listen to the Take the Stage show, so I just hear hiding on my phone here, you know, listening to the Take the Stage because they're looking for me. The youths and them looking for me, but we out here. So, next, bring into the stage. South, this one all your own, one of all your very own, no stranger to take the stage, and at the end of his name it have again. So let me put it together for you. We bring him to take the stage, Mark Howell Paul, again to do what? To take the stage again.
Hey, I like new face. All right, so I like to tell stories, right? So, this is, I want you to listen very carefully to the story that I'm about to tell, right? Let's go.
I go and buy Auntie Pearlie. She tells me, what you drinking, Marky? I say, no hard liquor. After what happened to me yesterday, I'm only drinking small talk. Christmas morning, I went by Kenny J, cause I hear he have plenty liquor there. If you see how I drink it, greedy, greedy, like never see, come see. After half past 9, I'm feeling real tight. I get up to leave, he asks you all right, cause he see me staggering. I try to walk, but one foot starts kicking the other. I trip and fall, and that's what caused a disaster. I pull up the curtain, lift up the tree, mash up all the gifts we will bring for him. He's feeling upset and I feel in shame. So today, partner,
I'm only drinking soda.
Around lunchtime, I get a phone call to go up and have lunch by fireball. If you see, I eat out everything that they pass in front of me. He gave me a bottle of punch and crepe. Although it make last year, I said no problem. And I started sipping. But after a while, my belly started to bubble. I bust a fart and I realize I'm in trouble. I will talk the truth, but I'm afraid to tell what really come out with the bad smell. That old punch and crepe did not go down well. So today, but now, what we say,
I only drink it small.
Christmas night, although I feel uneasy, I still went online by my partner crazy. He was having a line of witty friends and witty family. They give me a beer and I say, of course, and I rested next to the pepper sauce and I started singing. But after a while, entertaining these people, my throat get dry and I make a drop from my bottle. Up, I start to feel heat like a dragon breathing behind my feet. I'm on a fire for drinking pepper. So today, partner, don't say
only drinking small time.
I thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Don't go watch, boy. You catch me, catch me, catch me. Okay, come in, just come in, come in, come in. Right. So here what? So here what? Here what? All you like that performance? All you enjoy that performance? Well, I tell you, we outside. So real things going on right now, and we outside. So hear this. I tell all the Roots Foundation. I tell all about take the stage, and I tell all take the stage. Not just a Trinidad thing. Take the stages. It's overseas. You have people from Brazil. You know. Yeah, might have somebody from England coming up. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. But now we have somebody out of New York. And she's coming to do a dance for us. I want to bring Chelsea Andel to the stage.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Vixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle, oh what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Everybody, more fire, that's 95, that is the vibes. I tell you, it's Christmas Day, I'll even so just now, I leave in South just now. I have turns to make. I have plenty turns to make today. No? I have plenty turns to make. It's Christmas. I don't buy Emmanuel. I don't go buy my aunt. I don't buy my next aunt. I don't go buy my next aunt. And I don't go buy mom's. Hey, Christmas Day. I tell you, today's a very serious day. Christmas Day. You know? So now, bringing to the stage, we have none other than the man himself. Well, I know the man himself. Well, I know the man himself. I don't introduce the man himself. All right. Bring it to the stage. Want to bring the founder of the Roots Foundation, Mr. Mtima Solwazi, with his contribution to take the stage.
Watch me. This Zestmas go be a Irish Zestmas. Icy Zestman. I have all the things to make all the zest. Me don't care about Alexander and them. Hello, about four plants. Watch me. I have all kind of thing. Yeah, run it. On the first day of Zestmas, my brethren bring for me a bag full of wrapping paper. On the second day of Zestmas, my brethren bring for me 2 pounds of local and a bag full of wrapping paper. On the third day of Zestmas, my brethren bring for me 3 pounds of compressed, 2 pounds of local and a bag full of wrapping paper. On the fourth day of Zestmas, my brethren bring for me 4 pounds of red ants, 3 pounds of compressed, 2 pounds of local and a bag full of wrapping paper. On the fifth day of Zestmas, my brethren bring for me 5 pounds of rinsy weed, 4 pounds of red ants, 3 pounds of compressed, 2 pounds of local and a bag full of wrapping paper. On the sixth day of Zestmas, the neighbors call for me 6 jeep police who find my 5 pounds of rinsy weed, 4 pounds of red and 3 pounds of compressed, 2 pounds of local and a bag full of wrapping paper. On the seventh day of Zestmas, Gigi raid my house and find 7 fully grown plants, 6 jeep police who sees my 5 pounds of rinsy weed, 4 pounds of red and 3 pounds of compressed, 2 pounds of local and a bag full of wrapping paper. On the eighth day of Zestmas, I was a person of interest, 8 times on beyond the tape, 7 fully grown plants, 6 jeep police who sees my 5 pounds of rinsy weed, 4 pounds of red and 3 pounds of compressed, 2 pounds of local and a bag full of wrapping paper. On the ninth day of Zestmas, Alexander charged me with 9 pounds of weed, 8 times beyond the tape, 7 fully grown plants, 6 jeep police who sees my 5 pounds of rinsy weed, 4 pounds of red and 3 pounds of compressed, 2 pounds of local and a bag full of wrapping paper. On the 10th day of Zestmas, the manager placed me on 10,000 bill, 9 pounds of weed, 8 times beyond the tape, 7 fully grown plants, 6 jeep police who sees no 5 pounds of rinsy weed, 4 pounds of red and 3 pounds of compressed, 2 pounds of local and a bag full of wrapping paper. On 11th day of Zestmas, I couldn't pay my bill. I had 11 months in prison, 10,000 bail, 9 pounds of weed, 8 times beyond the tape, 7 fully grown plants, 6 jeep police who sees my 5 pounds of rinsy weed, 4 pounds of red and 3 pounds of compressed, 2 pounds of local and a bag full of wrapping paper. paper. On the 12th day of Zestmas, they put me in a cell with 12 COVID jailers, 11 months in prison, 10,000 bail, 9 pounds of weed, 8 and 3 on the tape, 7 fully gun plants, 6 GP police, who sees my 5 pounds of in seaweed, 4 pounds of red and 3 pounds of compass, 2 pounds of local, and a bag full of wrapping paper.
A few moments later.
However, the Eastern Division Task Force, Sergeant Maskell and others, would have changed the game when they found a man in possession of 54 marijuana plants.
50 over the limit.
So is this a small sweet man? Where are those faces?
Boss, what I could say is stick to 4 plants, and if your brethren come, you could keep the bag of wrapping paper, but the 2 pongs are local, 3 pongs are progress, 4 pongs are red ants, and 5 pongs are Vinci weed. Tell them keep that, boss. You understand?
Okay, nice. I tell all we out here in Palmis. We out here in Palmis, and it's Christmas Day. So you know, just come. You know, we had to honor the legend. The legend of the Palmis Park, Sonny Ramadan. The man take 920 wickets in 232 matches in his illustrious career. Sonny a true legend when it comes to West Indies cricket and Trinidad. On the whole, you know, I just want to big up Sonny, big up the Ramadan family, you know, and again, Merry Christmas, have a good time, and I tell all of you, we on the move, we on the move today. Out here, no, I tell you all that I am out here. Wanna see the view? Wanna see the view? Some people might know where it is. Well, right now we are playing Monks in Benedict, and I'm telling all here, it's Christmas Day. And Auntie has always tell me, Isaiah, if you ain't going to church for the year, you have to go to church on Christmas Day. So outside here today, Monks in Benedict, you know, it's always good to come. You know, refresh you, open your mind, get a little present, you know, pray for the year that you had. You know, it was a hard year because we lost a lot of people this year. But, you know, God is always good. God is always good. And hopefully, in the coming 2021, we have a better year. You know, hands class, nice. So, we're getting back on the thing, the stage vibes. Tell all the others all over. You know, I come up to the east now. I come up to the east, Monks and Benedict. Now, where you classify this, fellas? East or north?
North,
yeah, because you're on the mountain, I don't know. You're on the northern range, but Monks and Benedict is St. John's and... You say east, you know, but we are fair, we are fair, we are fair. Right? We are fair. So, I want to bring to take the stage, Miss Latanya Coraya.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. Oh, a thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angels' voices. Oh, night divine.
Nice, that was a beautiful performance as always, as always. Good vibes, good energy, we bringing it to the take the stage, nice boy, nice. It's Christmas Day. Everybody say now watching it, it's about 6 o'clock now. 6 o'clock now, so all eating all the ham, all the bread and ham, all eating seconds or even thirds. Some people was eating fourths. You think that people eating fourths? I think that people eating fourths. People eating the fourths. So nice. Now, we bring in our next team to take the stage here. Yeah, man, big up yourself always. I tell you, offers are good vibes and energy, boy. I tell you all of that. So now, tell everybody here, yeah, just, you know, I love our unity, everybody heal out each other. So now, bring it to take the stage. We have Christian and Celeste Pereira. What we want them to do? Take the stage.
I sat upon your knee. I wrote to you with childhood fantasy. Well, I'm all grown up now and still need help somehow. I'm not a child, but my heart still can dream. So here's my lifelong wish, my grown-up Christmas list. Not for myself, but for a world in need. No more lives torn apart that was but never sought, and time would heal all hearts, and everyone would have a friend, and rights would always win, and love would never end. This is my grown-up Christmas list, and it's no more lives torn apart that wars would never start, and time would heal all hearts, and everyone would have a friend, and right would always win, and love would never. Christmas list.
Nice. I just out there breezing out, you know, sometimes after I just, yeah, I take a walk around the mountain, you know, feel the breeze, feel the nice breeze that coming, the good energy and the good vibes. So Brian to take the stage. You have a poet, you know, established, well-established poet, you know. And he come in to bring a little vibes to take the stage. A different vibes, a different energy. And I want to bring to the stage Mr. Darren Sandy.
Coughing and counting down, time for the panic. When Mary Regina closed down, things did get drastic. From China to Trinidad, wrapped up with care. Pandemonium when COVID came here. Press conferences, short tempers, ministers versus media. Doctors with facts versus journalists on Wikipedia.
And Rashi, not to discount your Google search.
The first fatality put people in a scare. So is rush for toilet paper and Lysol shelves bare. The Prime Minister's dress code was aligned with premonition. First mass didn't help, but now mass is jurisdiction. Church members still meeting, saying God will save them. While police asking God, what really take them? No more school. Lock down everyone on the inside. A suggestion of a dome was some people's best insight. Lovers of doubles and KFC almost forced to choose. That was the greatest dilemma for a few. Borders shut tight. People on the outside. If you know the right people, no worries you could come by. Popular phrases. Sign in. My connection drop off. While bosses in meetings in jackets and drawers. This Christmas we sharing the gifts with a difference. Paranging is a drive-by, pelt the pastel from a distance.
I won't be brushed.
After sanitize the brush his neighbor has. His ears now that brush passing from hand to hand. Social media is the new stage for artists to thrive. While patrons taking free shows, paying with views on the live. So accounts remain barren and artists are suffering. But Marshall says no L's is only lessons. But what lesson can we find under the 2023? Can we reverse the months and revoke the COVID-19? Or we can wait on the vaccine and jump this hurdle. Once the side effects don't turn you into a Ninja Turtle. So dash out the bad vibes, prance and zest on the inside. Put Vicks in your coffin, come let us stay from the outside. Let Cupid meet you in the solid sipping sorrel and ginger beer. It's just a few days till we done the air. So we shall blitz them come 2021. For we must stand up, ask Stuart Young. We will Rudolph our way out of this year's conundrum. COVID taught it kick us, but it is a great help. We shall live abundantly once God grants us that breath.
Okay, nice, Olin. I hope Olin enjoyed that performance. I'm enjoying it so far. I am enjoying the vibes and the performance so far. So now, we outside of the church. You know, we outside of the church. We here. You know, we just chilling with Mary, Joseph, baby Jesus. You know, let's go. We just out there. We out there. So, I want to bring to take the stage. No stranger. And he's going to sing a song called Mary Does You Know. So, I bring him to the stage, Mr. Aaron Eiffel.
You know. inside there. If you like going up, put going inside the pasta.
I know it tastes good. You eat it by yourself.
Yeah.
I don't want
to. Nobody.
I think everybody could make a pasta. Pasta is one of the dishes that I always ask myself.
I
applaud people who take the time to make a pasta. The pasta is with every cent that is the same. A well put together pasta, a teaspoon.
Yeah.
You gotta get people, you gotta get Jack the Jack.
Gotta be the right consistency. It can't be too dry, it can't be too soft.
It's a crab and the outside leaf, got the big leaf, but it's only oily. If I open a pasta and let it dry,
but
that.
It's a crab.
It's an art.
Yeah.
An art.
Rain is falling. There's rain everywhere. I know, there's rain. Rain is falling.
Ole, no, let us go. Right now, we kinda stranded in the car because rain falling. You see, I bought my party kit. That means it's night and I'm ready to get it done. It's Christmas, but you still have to enjoy yourself for the Christmas. So now, bring it to take the stage. While we're in the car, the show must go on. We bring it to the stage. No other than our former Extempo King, Mr. Myron B.
Well, it's 12 days of COVID Christmas we come to deal with right now. Imagine it living in Trinidad and the car going parang for the Christmas. Hey, I got to tell you in a reggae magical style. Yeah, it's me, Calypso Night. On the first day of Christmas, restrictions get imposed. We can't go and parang cause all the bars and restaurants close. On the second day of Christmas, I just can't leave my gate to go beach or gym. My sugar mommy say that she's afraid, so she can't come round again. On the fourth day of Christmas, I don't know what to do. A brethren tell me come bring two and join a big susu.
How much money we got there?
On the fifth day of Christmas, my flower about to bloom. I gone to get my hand. See police in a van taking all the money to the station. Yeah! On the sixth day of Christmas, commissioner start a ball. Somebody take the money and give back the susu man all.
But the police come and take it back.
day of Christmas, we see a positive change. Infections going down, so this Christmas looking like it nice again. On the 12th day of Christmas, I just want to see a happy TNT with the whole country living COVID free.
Take your time, take your time, take your time.
As I wish you a Merry Christmas, let's comply and don't complain. Otherwise, I will have to come and sing this whole song again.
Okay, nice. So we here at the Botanical Garden Sports of Spain, you know, and people don't know the rich history behind this. You know, we want to make a man like Sir Woodford. You know, it was his plan to beautify Port of Spain, and that's why we have a lot of these green spaces around our city. You know, Woodford Square in honor of him, Independence Square as well. And so Woodford had the vision to beautify Port of Spain, and the Botanical Gardens, it's such a lovely place to come with your family, your friends, you know, have a little picnic, have a little, you know, when the COVID finish, you can have a little field trip, you know, because I come here on plenty field trips, I'm telling you. And the fresh air that has come from the Botanical Gardens, crazy, I'm telling you that it is crazy. So yeah, we here in the Botanical Gardens, we here for the vibes, we here for the energy and goodness. Okay, nice. I hope all you enjoyed that performance. That performance was real vibes, you know. Real vibes, real energy. You know, I tell all you, it's the party time, the energy time. So now, I want to bring, you remember I was learning all you know that you are somebody from the UK? You know, so now I'll be bringing Mr. Ahmad Eklas to take the stage.
Send the praise, man, then I be there. 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 And if you never knew, let me tell you, it's Rasulullah. Muhammad Ahmad Mahmoud is the jewel of Allah. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, salawat true Allah. We send the praise upon the Nabi Taha. When it comes to the Prophet, them don't know say Taha, the seal of them all. Send the salawat any time in name call. The love we have for the Prophet cause the people to fall. Tears them a flow like the rainfall, and nothing them cannot stop it, cause it continue on and continue to grow. Send the praise for the Nabi Taha. 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 And if you never knew, let me tell you, it's Rasulullah. Muhammad Ahmed Mahmoud is the jewel of Allah. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, salawat true Allah. We send the praise for the Nabi Taha. When it comes to the Prophet, them don't know say Taha is amazing. All around the world, them give thanks, salawat praise him. The most praise title Allah gave him. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who rank him and praise him. With Allah in our sight, nothing else don't face him. And in our day heart, where the lovers save him. Send the praise for the Nabi Taha. Send the praise for the Nabi Taha. Send the praise for the Nabi Taha. Send the praise for the in a bit, and if you never knew, let me tell you, it's Rasulullah. Muhammad Ahmed Mahmoud is the jewel of Allah. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, salawat through Allah. We send the praise for the Nabi Taha. 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 Send the praise for the Nabi Taha.
Okay, nice. I hope all enjoyed that performance as much as I did, because I really enjoyed that performance. I enjoyed it. So now, bringing to the stage, we have another singer, and she goes by the name of Miss Shannon Francois. And what we want her to do, we want her to take the stage. Nice, beautiful. I hope all they enjoyed that little performance there. So that's the vibes there. So now we're bringing it back again. We're bringing it into the soca parang realm, you know. So I want to bring to take the stage Mr. Famous.
Where is Quattro Man?
Under the white flag, what that says?
Come in.
That fella, hear me too. Well, I don't want no bass, I don't want no pan. I thought something my rap
man from Lindeban. I fire the tuk tuk man and mandolin. Quarter really love what the control play. So I went low Pino for a real quattro man. Because I want to make a all quattro band. When I reach up there, I see both ten rasta man. All of them have their quattro in their hand. And they're swimming cushion, 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 cushion. Straight on my head, I high up there, but I shaking my dread. Up in the east, bumps up a roadblock. The police come over, tell we to stop. Them asking we, cause they want to know how the quattro band song in hearts go. So I tell them, push on up, push on up, push on up, push on up, push on up. I agree, push on up, push on up, push on up. Local, push on up, push on up, push on up. Vinci, push on up, push on up, push on up, push on up. Are they bring it out? High grade, low card, push on up, push on up, push on up. Hey, pull up. Everything nice. Shoot.
Check, check. Mic check. Lungs check.
Yeah, this is
check.
What is it? Well, I don't want no pastel for Christmas. It's pay me. I say pay me. Buy me punching, must buy me white curtain, must buy the children something. It's all year I'm working. I must buy me new coach to put in my old house. Look, the antique threatening. This Christmas they cut it. So we don't want no pastel for Christmas. It's penny. I say penny. I say we don't want no pastel for Christmas. It's penny. I say penny. Can't go by me neighbor. And nothing to offer. You're promising back pay, but it's all they give me back pay. Must take down some new thing, and take down some old thing. Making my wife quarrel, yeah, it might pay. What? So we don't want no pastel for Christmas. It's penny. I say penny, boss. I say we don't want no pastel for Christmas. It's penny. I say penny. Hey, but you better run something. You better give me something. It's all here, I'm working. This ain't no drunk thing. You better run something. You better give me something. This ain't no drunk thing. What you say?
Me fucking hurting. So as long as you pay, we are happy. Are happy. For Christmas we happy. As long as you pay, we are happy. For Christmas we happy. I say we happy. So I can buy a smart TV for my whole family. You're playing, you don't know. Right now I'm ducking from flow. And my fridge is empty. While you having plenty, we fed up our hamper. I want to find the children pamper. So we don't want no pastel for Christmas. It's baby. I say baby. I say we don't want no pastel for Christmas. It's baby.
Okay, everyone, we here at Queen's Park, Savannah. And this is the final outing. This is the final place I come into today. Because I'm tired. It's time for me to go home. Time for me to bed, relax, go in my bed. Christmas, it is a long Christmas day. But you know why we here in Queen's Park, Savannah, the home of Carnival? Because the last performance, I'ma tell you about the last performance, eh? Well, let's say all in scene, no? Boom! Oh, I'm back again.
This last performance is a steel band group, you know, and they bring in steel band to the world, you know. Andre tell me, he say, you know, we perform in Kazakhstan, where they can't even believe that the steel pandas make that kind of noise. And I was shocked. I said it. So I have to bring them on the show to close off the show. And now, bringing to take the stage, we have Caribbean Steel Pan Connection. We have now come to the end of Take the Stage. I'll be home for Christmas. Well, don't forget, we have a rerun tomorrow, Boxing Day. Be there, same time. You know the vibes. I would like to thank you all for coming out on the live, showing your support, you know, eating your ham, your turkey, your pastel. I want my pastel with raisins. I just let you know that. Big up all yourself. And I just want to let all you know to follow Roots Foundation Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and you can follow us at Roots Foundation TT. That's Roots Foundation TT. Emmanuel, you put it somewhere here. I believe in him. So, all right, have yourself a Merry Christmas, you know, and a Happy New Year. Stay safe, stay social distance, and just obey the laws. Later.
Yeah. You see it, buddy?
Something about your feeling, there's about some ambos today. Talk to me.
Why? Thank God, it was nice. It was nice seeing them children again. Wait, I'm convinced I showed. Because all them children, it was nice. And one thing I was seeing is more. Being madder than Isaiah.
And of course, then we roll in.
I see them coming to my office.